Yeah. Something just to ease away my pain. No one ever sees the loneliness in my face. I'm just a prisoner to my fate.
If I could only stay and stare in the mirror, could I see one fallen hero with a face like me? And if I scream, could anybody hear me? Ooh. If I smash the silence, you'll see what fate has done to me. Kiss away the pain and leave me lovely.
Where's the love? a story I want to tell you. This is a true story about the gentleman over here to my left. A couple of years ago, he had a run-in with the Los Angeles Police Department, and you never guess who he calls to come and get him out of jail. It seems that Mr. Holmes here was drunk and disorderly in public. Yeah, I know that. I know that's hard to believe. You know, if you ever seen Decline of the Western Civilization, you know what I'm talking about. Anyway, LAPD picks him up, drunk and disorderly in public. Pick him up, they got him in the back of the car, they got his hands cuffed and he can't bend over, he can't move, and he's got his face pushed right up against the screen up there. And so he figures he's gonna get back at the LAPD. And he says, he leans up and he tells the cop driving, he says, "Hey buddy, guess what?" And the cop goes, "What?" He goes, "I got the clap from your wife last week." Car pulls over, get him out, beat the shit out of him right there. I go down and pick him up, the cop says to me, "I gotta tell you something, buddy. That guy of yours, he's got a lot of balls. He is one mean man." I looked at the cop, I said, "No, sir, he ain't a mean man. He's a mean motherfucking man!"